Let's give our new president, Erik Fingerhut, a warm welcome.
I feel like my entire life has brought me to this moment to join you here in the Hillel movement.
We've got what this generation wants, a connection to a life of service. Our programs of Jewish education and outreach, our commitment to Birthright, and to bringing Israel Fellows to campus, all speak to our commitment to bringing the full range of Jewish life to students. These things, I promise you, we will do more of, and with ever greater commitment to constantly building the quality and quantity of our programs across the Hillel system. Hillel is a uniting force. If we help shape the next generation of Jewish leaders to understand and believe we are one people with one sacred mission, but many different ways of expressing that mission, then we will deserve our place as the organization that is the most responsible for building the Jewish future. Being a global organization is essential to serving the Jewish people as Hillel enters its 10th decade. To be a Jewish organization means to love Israel. Ahavat Yisrael, it's a core value for Jews from time immemorial. Hillel on every campus must be open to everything that flows from a love of Israel. Many voices, many ideas, many identities, but still part of Am Echad, one people, one Hillel. That's our job. Let's go do it. Let's enjoy the rest of the evening together. I can't wait to work with you. Thank you.